Hey guys, it's Lauren, and I didn't feel like filming an intro, so this is my intro. I'm going to be giving you guys my morning routine. And, so yeah, this is basically not how it starts. I don't just immediately get up. It takes me a while, but by that time when I started filming, I was ready to get up. So that's why I just immediately started getting up and walking. So when I'm ready to get up, I walk down the hall and go downstairs, and either my parents make breakfast or I make my own breakfast. So what I was having today, was an English muffin with strawberry jelly and butter, and that is one of my favorite things ever. It is so yummy. So all you have to do to make this is pretty simple. You just put it in your toaster oven for how much you want it toasted. And then yeah, I also did have a banana because I gotta have fruit. And yeah, and it's my face. So once it's toasted, it'll look like this. And then once you put jelly and butter on it, it'll look like that. So then I just started eating my breakfast, and it's pretty self-explanatory. You chew your mouth. Wait, chew your mouth, that makes no sense. Chew your food. And then once I was done, I brought my stuff, I put my banana peel in the trash and put my dishes in the sink. Then I got a glass of water. I like to do this in the morning, and it just hydrates me, and I just like chug a glass. And I didn't finish this glass in the clip, but I did finish it. I just didn't finish it then. So then I go upstairs, back all the way up those stairs. And I go into my room and pick out an outfit to wear. So the outfit that I'm wearing is little outfit of the day. So my shirt is from Old Navy. These pants are from the clearance rack at Marshall's. And I'm not sure where my scarf is from because I got it for Christmas. So this is not good. No, not made. And then this is good, made and perfect. So after I finished that, I just got on my bed and I started working on YouTube video ideas, and my dog, she kept stealing my pencil. She made it fall on the ground once and I had to pick it up. But she just loves to get in everyone's way. And then she picked it up a second time and just walked away with it. And after, like, she was gonna chew on it, but I took it from her. And then she was like, oh no, what? And she just started pouting. And she was like, wait, she's gone. Can I get it? And then she was like, oh wait, she's coming back. So yeah, basically I was just sort of working on video ideas because I had some in mind, and that's my YouTube binder that I use for YouTube ideas and passwords and everything like that. So yeah, that's good. If you choose to walk away, don't walk away. It's in the palm of your hand now, baby. It's a yes or a no, no maybe. So just be sure before you give it up to me. So once I was done with that, I decided to go to my bathroom, and I just toned my face. And if you want to see, like, a get ready with me, like, thing in the morning, I can do that. And, by the way, in this clip, it didn't show me brushing my teeth, because I totally forgot to in the clip. But do not worry, I brushed my teeth. And I just basically put on my EOS and brushed my hair.
She's a beast. I call her karma. She eats your heart out like Jeffrey
Dahmer. That video. And if you want more videos like this, just comment down below your request and what you want me to do, and I will try to make them happen. Hope you guys enjoyed. Bye.